Let's start with the third chapter from your economics book of grade 11, and the name of the chapter is Basic Problems of an Economy. So basically today we are going to understand there are different kinds of problem in you can say economic estimation, and today we are going to elaborate it. So economic problem is the problem regarding allocation of limited resources for the production of alternative goods and services. In other words, economic problem is the problem of choice. Since the resources are scarce and they have alternative uses, then there arises the problem of choice regarding the use of the resource. So what is the basic first economic problem you are coming across is the problem of choice. As because the natural resources are limited to us, or you can say the resources or natural resources, you can say are limited to us, for that we have to choose wisely, and the way we are going to use the resource, that is also have to be done very wisely. The law of scarcity states that goods are scarce because there are not enough resources to produce all goods that people want to consume. If everyone could have as much of everything as desired, then there would be no economic problem. But we live in the age of scarcity. Scarcity has always been with us and will be with us till entity. So from here we can understand that as because there is scarcity of resources, we need to use these resources very wisely, and we have to do the perfect choice that which is or what products are needed to be produced with the help of those limited resources. Scarcity implies that people must make a choice, that is to give up one thing to get another thing. Scarcity and choice go together. So in order to get one thing, we have to sacrifice something else. So scarcity and choice both are working side by side. Thus economic problem is the problem of relative scarcity and the problem of choice arising therefrom. In fact, some economists like Robbins and Samuelson had defined economics in terms of scarcity and choice. Why does economic problem arise? First problem is, there are a few facts why there is so much of economic problem. How is it arising? First is unlimited wants. Human wants are unlimited. Okay, so as we are having unlimited wants, the first fundamental fact is that human wants are unlimited. Many wants keep on recurring, like for example our hunger. You know, after every 3-4 hours we'll feel hungry, right? So that is a recurring want. Therefore, individuals have a scale of preference, that is, they can list various wants in order to their urgency and can always choose between different wants. As we are having too many wants, we can make a priority list, and on the basis of urgency, we need to fulfill our wants. Next is limited resources. While human wants are unlimited, resources available to satisfy human wants are limited. The resources of a society consist of land, labor, capital, equipments, and entrepreneurship. These productive resources are called factors of production. These productive resources are themselves in limited supply or are scarce. Next, we are having resources having alternative uses. Resources can be put to alternative uses. This means whatever natural resource we are having, although you can say natural or man-made resources, whatever resource we are having alternative uses. So as it is having alternative use and it is scarce and limited in nature, so we need to be very wise what is to be produced and how much is to be produced. The economy may deal to produce more amount of some commodities and less amount of other commodities. This is what I was talking about, that what is the quantity, how much shall we produce. Economic problem or problem of choice is the outcome of the combined effect of limited wants and limited resources. Unlimited wants and limited resources. You can see a diagram given here. By this diagram, you can understand, you can see left hand side, they are discussing about the want. Wants are unlimited, and we have to make a scale of urgency. What is our priority list? So next, right hand side, you can see there are the resources. Resources are limited and resources are having alternative usage. So with this, we are coming to the conclusion that the economic problem is the problem of choice. People need to choose wisely. We have to choose it wisely, and we have to use it also very wisely, the resources we are having. Economic problem or problem of choice is the universal problem. It is faced by all individual or society, developed countries or developing countries, even individual, rich or poor, has to face this problem. Each, you can say, person is having their own kind of a problem. Okay, maybe somebody who is really poor is surviving, or you can say the economic problem he is facing is not able to complete his basic need, and somebody who is very rich, the problem of choice, or you can say the economic problem that person is facing is that person is not having sufficient luxurious items. Okay, it is changing according to our status, but every individual is within this economic problem. Thank you. Hopefully you understood till this much.